that it scares you. I would still pretend that I am better than before. And this life I'm living for, damn, my thoughts keep me from living.